Hi, so I haven't done one of these in a while, but I'm doing a blind vlog. I knew she had to know. I see the take down by tequila, down by the leader. I knew I had to meet her. I knew she might be the girl for the night. She might be the girl for the night. Today is kind of cold. So I have to like bundle because we're going on the trails. So, yeah. But, I just woke up, so I'm gonna like get changed and stuff, and then I'll be back. Okay, so I haven't gotten ready yet. I just did a little bit of makeup just so I feel more alive. But it's currently like feels like -7 or something outside, which is disgusting. But it's fine. It's supposed to hopefully get a little bit nicer, but we'll see. I don't know what breeches I want to wear because I want to be warm. So I think I'm just gonna wear these like tan ones. They're kind of inside out right now, but I think I'm gonna wear these ones because they kind of go with anything. Or I was debating between my navy ones, but I think I'm gonna go with these ones. I don't know. It's not super cold, but like it's cloudy, so it's not even like there's sun out. It's just cloudy, rainy. It's not raining, it's just. I'll be back when I have the outfit. I have half an hour. I'm just gonna like take off these first two top coats, and then I'm just gonna watch One Day at a Time. It's a good show. So I think I watched like the first two seasons yesterday because I literally did nothing. But that's okay. I need to brush my hair. I forgot. But my bangs are sticking in my hair. Hopefully I remember to brush my hair before I leave. But yeah. I'm just kind of chilling. Here's my, wait, my helmet. I have my speaker, my charger, my headphones, and then my helmet, obviously. And then there's my other coat. And heels. One day at a time. I'm gonna brush my hair because I know I'm gonna forget. Mom said we're now leaving at 12:30 instead of 11:30. She told me 11:30 last night, but it's fine. I think it's like 12:15, but I'm still watching One Day at a Time. I think I'm like almost done this whole show. So it's kind of sad, but it's fine. I'm just chilling. And yeah, I'll see you eventually, probably in the car.
Schneider, like you knew him.
We're finally leaving. Well, at least I hope. I got my stuff, I'm going. Okay, so that works. Oh, okay. So as we go in the car, we realize that tomorrow's gonna be nicer. So I'm just gonna go to the barn tomorrow instead. So I'm just gonna chill and watch One Day at a Time for the rest of the day. Maybe clean my room a bit. I'm just gonna continue this vlog tomorrow. Here's the outfit now. And I got Pocky. Yeah. I'll see you tomorrow. Okay. It's the next day, and it already looks like a lot nicer out. Oh my god, what the heck? It's bugging me. Okay, the sky is actually blue today, and like there's no wind, so, and it's earlier than yesterday, and it already looks nicer, so we're definitely gonna go. So I'm just gonna, I think I'm just gonna wear the same thing I was gonna wear yesterday. And yeah, and I'm just gonna put on a little bit of makeup so I see more, so I feel more alive. Right, what's my mama hair? Hey Google, volume down. Anyways, I checked the weather and it's 3 degrees and it feels like -2. So that's better than yesterday. So yeah. I'm gonna get changed now though, because I'm not going in an oversized t-shirt, obviously.
Okay, my mom just texted me that she's still didn't get ready. Redard. Oh my god. I'm just gonna quickly do my hair, I guess, because yeah. Where's my hair tie? Here it is. I'll be right back. Okay, done. Hey Google, stop. Let's go. Laser off. Mirrors off. Everything's good. Let's go. Warning, hair warning, okay? That's what happens when, yeah, anyways. You can see, we just got back, literally. So, I'm just gonna empty my pockets first of all. And then, but, anyways. It was a really good ride. I'm very tired now. I'm just gonna, like, change and I'll be back. Back or whatever. I'm just gonna take off like my mascara or whatever, and then we're gonna eat, and then I'll shower, or I might shower now. I haven't decided. I have a reminder on my hand because I have to do stupid schoolwork, and I totally forgot about it, and I just saw this reminder, and now I'm sad. I got enough off. I'm not too worried because I'm just gonna go shower anyway. So, but. Yeah, I'm gonna go shower. I think that's the end of the vlog. So, yeah. Bye. When the night is cold, I got that fire in my soul.